the Austrian Way is for you in Vienna, inside Albertina Museum, and I'm pleased to have here Elsy Lahner. Is that right, my pronunciation? Okay.
Elsy
Lahner. Yeah, that she is the curator of Florentina Pakosta art show that you just inaugurated today, this morning, with a press conference. So we are in a very colorful room. The summer is starting a few days ago. So we would like to know more about the bond that has the artist with colors.
Yes. So Florentina Pakosta divides her works in two parts. There's the early one, where she uses no color at all. It's a graphic work where she does drawings and prints, and where she draws hands and faces. And mid of the 80s, she decides to use color and to paint on canvas. It starts slowly with colors, but then she uses three colors to compose her paintings.
And you have projects going on with Florentina as Albertina Museum, isn't it? You are projecting a new catalogue.
Yes, there will be a catalogue raisonné. My colleague is working on this catalogue raisonné for several months or years already, and it will be published end of the year.
And so in a few minutes we're going to step in another room. Let us discover how many rooms, how is composed the layout and the, of this art show.
Yeah, the retrospective starts in the 70s, early 70s. It needed that time for the artist to find her own language, her own topics. Maybe in her 20s and 30s, she still discovered what she wanted to say, what she wanted to express. She was quite sure that she could paint or draw like some other famous artists, but she wanted to find her own topic. And then she found it end of the 60s, early 70s, and that's where the retrospective starts. In the first two rooms, you will see huge faces.
Yeah, why don't we go right now? Okay,
yeah,
so we can stop this first iconic video.
Yes.
And we are gonna move in the
physiognomic
room.
Good.
Okay,
good.
Thank you, stay tuned. Simona Cochi, Elsy Lahner from Albertina Museum, Vienna.